you guys doing? This is Oscar Moreno with Monster Real Productions, and I'm here with Armando and what's your name?
Debbie.
Debbie DeBries. Here at Cafe On A. Today's a great night. We're having a nice event right here with lots of music artists promoting positivity in the community. How often do you guys have these type of events?
We have them as much as the community requests, but normally on a general basis, two or three events a month, musical events once a month, artistic events another, and then dance, music, song, hip-hop, the spoken word intermittently with those events. So what we try to do is promote the arts and culture for the entire community here in Oxnard as much as we can. So we invite everybody to participate.
Yeah, and we also do several other events. We have meetings for different groups here, people who are in recovery, people who have loved ones that are coming out of prison and they need to have solidarity and support. And then we have the Zumba every night, Monday through Friday at 7 to 8. And then we also have a group of, it's called the Oxnard Multicultural Mental Health Coalition. And we meet on Friday afternoons from about 5:30 to 7. And there are many other activities that take place also. I'll get it. Yeah, thanks. So for example, this morning we had a group called LAWBOC Literacy International, where volunteer tutors help people from about 60 different countries learn how to read and speak English. And they had their award ceremony for their tutors and the outstanding students this morning. So it was really nice. Yeah, so we do a lot of things.
You guys do a lot for the community from what I've heard and what I've seen. Would you guys consider yourself humanitarians?
I don't know about humanitarians. That's up for other people to label us. What we want to do is we want to be active, we want to be engaged, and we want to lead with an unconditional heart. So we open up our doors to the community. The community comes in with their concerns, issues, problems, and we try to work together with them to resolve or address some of the issues. It becomes a labor of love, and what we believe is when you give, you get much more in abundance. And we have been, you know, witnesses to that over and over again, like tonight. This could not be possible without the support and the love of the community. So we're very blessed to be able to do this.
Yeah, and when I said yes for a humanitarian, I think it's because we like to think of the center as a center that promotes compassion and understanding and how to be our best as being humans. So for that reason, I would say we fit there.
Definitely. Yeah, I think you guys, it just shows that you guys have huge hearts, and that always goes into humanitarians, which is the reason why I asked. You know, how long have you guys have been open here? How long have you had your doors open to the community?
We opened the Café On A in November of 1999. And so we're getting close to being able to have our 16th year. So we're happy.
It's been a struggle. All nonprofits, small nonprofits, go through struggles, monetary. But what we've gained is an entire community that supports the center, the local government, the police, the local leaders support our efforts. And one of the things that I'd like to announce publicly is on July 27th, one of our major programs that we run here, called the Keys Leadership Program, we will begin again for young people. And basically what it does, it remediates, it assists, it prompts and encourages young people to look to their better side, to look to their spirituality, to their love, and serve community. And in doing that, the community becomes better. So the program is called the Keys Leadership Academy for kids any age through about 21, 22. If you're 25, if you're 90, we're not going to turn you around out. Yes, but we like to encourage young people to participate because they're not doing very much this summer. And what we're going to do is get involved in social justice projects that involve the arts. And maybe you can help us maybe do a segment with them. Yes, so that's what we'd love to do. And I'm glad we have the opportunity to put it out there.
Anyway, I just want to thank you so much for all your good work and supporting and being here tonight. It's great.
Do you guys have a website where people can come visit, or a Facebook or something, so they could come in case anybody wants to get more information from you guys?
We do. We have basically the Facebook for Cafe on A, and then we have a website. It's cafeona.org. And then we also have a new one that's OHM. It stands for the Oxnard Multicultural Mental Health Coalition. It's easier to say OHM. We thought it sounded like you were meditating. So there's an OHM webpage as well. And we're so proud because finally we were able to put a PayPal donation element on both of those, because we've been struggling with ways that people can easily help support what we do, and now we're finally linking it to where people
to
see that. Yeah,
so
yeah, we need to do something. We need help. Yeah, so we're always looking for support, volunteers, and people who want to get involved in helping to change our community for the better.
Well, Monster Reel Productions, I mean, that's what I called it Monster, and people might think of it as a bad thing, but the reason why I called it Monster is because it started off as just a positive mentality, and I turned it into a fitness club, and now it's an entertainment company that still promotes, you know, positivity and not giving up on yourself and helping others and building bridges, you know, just creating a good vibe for the whole community, the world, and expressing it in different types of arts, you know, and that's what the way I see entertainment, as different types of arts.
Absolutely.
You know, so I mean, I'm a big fan of a lot of the art that you guys have here, which I will be showing you guys some pictures that we took, a little bit of footage.
Great. Oh, nice. That
would be great.
Yes.
Yeah. Race is going to show, and he's one of our near and dear young former students from our Keys program about 4 or 5 years ago. Now he's one of the DJs that's really blowing up right now. He's doing quite well, and he's going to perform right now. So we'd like to do him the honor of being there as well. So from us at the Cafe Anne, we love you, Oxnard. This is your home. Young people, participate in the Keys program. Everything that we always do here is free. We give from the heart, and let's make Oxnard the greatest place in the world for us, our community.
And I just want to say thank you so much for all that you're doing, and your good heart and your energy for both of you guys.
Thank you. You made tonight a
much better night by being here.
Oh, you're very welcome. And tonight was a different, I mean, I've been here before, but tonight was a different vibe, but still very positive.
Yes,
you know,
yes.
I mean, it promoted not just hip hop, but positivity around the world. That screening of that movie, it was just
incredible,
a wonderful thing. Yeah,
it made me think of you when you were saying what your goals are. It sounds like the positivity and to keep the connection.
I've always been that way, and I love being surrounded by people that are positive and you know, just keep on promoting stuff like that, because I mean, we're all human, you know. I mean, nobody is better than anybody else, and we're nobody to judge anybody else.
Yes,
you know. So I mean, that's just what I believe in. That's the reason why I'm creating this company, to continue promoting that.
Great.
Well, thank you guys very
much.
Have a good night.
Thank you very much.
Thank you
very much.
Thanks for your help.
Sorry, but thank you. I wanted to shake your head. Thank you.